Hello guys, this is Datis Solutions, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install Robo3D, that is formerly known as RoboMongo, in Ubuntu Linux. So first of all, open your terminal and let's zoom it. Then to install RoboMongo, just type sudo snap install robo3d-snap, then hit enter, then enter your system password to install it. So now you have successfully installed the Robo3D, that is RoboMongo. So now let's start our MongoDB server. So first of all, you need to have a MongoDB server. So in order to do that, type sudo service mongodb start to start the server. So now it is running. So we'll just check the status of our server by typing sudo service mongodb status. So here it is, says it is active and running. So now let's just open our Robo3D to create a connection with the MongoDB server and do our job. So now it has launched a EULA agreement. So now just accept the agreement and click on next. And then enter your details over here. And click on finish. Then it will start the IDE of the MongoDB, that is Robo3D version 1.3. So now we are going to create a fresh connection over here. Let's connect with the localhost. So I'm naming the connection as localhost, address is localhost, and the port is 27017. So now I will, by default, the MongoDB has no such access or authorization. So I'll just leave that part and I'll just test the connection over here. So it says it has connected to the localhost 27017 and it has the access to databases. So now just save this connection and connect with it. So now over here in the localhost, we are having a demo DB in which you can see the collections over here and also the users. So in demo DB, there is already a students name database. In the students name collection over here. So that's all for this video. If this video helps you, please do it like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.